Thank you. Well, luckily no one got electrocuted.